We've learned from the South Dakota Department of Corrections three minimum security inmates are on escape status. Late last night, these three men took off from the Yankton Community Work Center. They did not have authorization to do so. They left that center just after 11 o'clock last night. If you spot them or if you know where they are, the Department of Corrections is asking you to reach out to law enforcement right away.